Flora Conservation Department established the Native Tree Nursery in 1997. It aims to produce seedlings of native tree species of local provenance that are suitable for ecological restoration. Every year, we produce more than 25,000 seedlings that are planted in KFBG or supplied to local NGOs for forest restoration around Hong Kong. With permission from the government of Hong Kong, our team collects seeds in country parks and wild areas across Hong Kong. Seeds that are of good quality are planted in pots. The resulting seedlings get planted out across a stretch of secondary grassland on our hillside to enhance tree diversity and increase resilience to climate change. Since 2012, we use tree guards to protect each seedling and enrich the soil using biochar. As a result, the vitality of our regenerating forest has been vastly improved. Using a scientific approach, a young secondary forest comprising exceptionally high diversity of native tree is now emerging after 7 years of planting.